Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome to another one of my episodes. Today, I guess, I was gonna make it a surprise, but you guys already see the scan that I am about to use. So we're gonna be using, it's either LSMPD / LVMPD. So that's Las Vegas Metro Police Department or Los Santos Metro Police Department. So anyway, we're gonna be starting from this station and we'll see how this episode is gonna turn out. So we're just gonna be cruising around here and, you know, do regular calls, traffic stop, whatever comes up. And yeah, so hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this, and thank you for all the likes and all the, especially like so much people watch the, I guess, the bank heist and stuff like that. So yeah, definitely. And also thank you to Black Jesus for making these scans, because I like when we have the car scan and the ped scan, everything is ready and I could just put them in the game and do an episode like that for y'all. So right now, yeah, that's why. So it's pretty much straightforward. You see all the scans were made by Black Jesus, and yeah, definitely, man, thank you. All right, so we're gonna be using the Crown Vic, which have almost everything. What is that? Oh, okay, that's for the back and the, okay, that's it, we're all set. All right, so I just finished setting up and we are ready to patrol. Yeah, definitely, good job, man. But yeah, does it say Los Santos? I'm not sure. Either, that's why I usually put both, like LVMPD, LSMPD or something like that. So anyway, we are going on patrol. Oh, I do have the bright light, no wonder. What, on my first call? Let's pick that up. All right, everybody move on my way. All right, our first call is a shot fire call, so let's see if we could help out these officers. Oh man, come on, come on. Okay, we got a unit in front of us already. All right, so we're coming up all on the shooter. There's only one shooter though. Okay, they already opened fire. They already returning fire, so we got to do the same thing too. Stay down, stay down. Just unloading a clip, that's all. All right, I think they done, they leaving. I guess we are left with the body. So as usual, we're just gonna call coroner for the body. Yeah, I just took off my siren. Yeah, so we're just gonna call coroner for the body, and yeah. Damn, if we got really close, like he would have, damn. All right, we would have been dead. But anyway, it is what it is. I didn't expect this as a first call, but yeah, it happens. That's why, I mean, that's why, when it comes to GTA, I guess that's why I like open world game like this. I mean, there's other open world games out there, but I don't know. I haven't seen anything like GTA, or in a way that we could mod the game and implement like stuff like, you know, like mods like this, like cops, how to be a cop, firefight. What? A terrorist activity? What is going on? Multiple officers down. Okay, let's go. This is crazy. What kind of afternoon are we having? Oh, no, no. Oh, really, dude? You decided to go. Okay, he's okay. He's okay. But y'all didn't see that. Anyway, we all going for this call for terrorist attack right away. I don't know what's going on today. Ah, shoot, shoot. Let me block them. Oh, they are down. Damn, I was trying to block these officers. Yo, they do not. They not playing. I got to get the lady first. Oh, I got it. Oh, damn. While I'm trying to get her, the other person was trying to hit me. All right, you know what? We need SWAT right now. I only have a handgun right now, and probably my shotgun, and this guy will kill me. All available David units. I just need some backup right now. He's like ready. He probably trying to go for my leg right now. Oh shoot. Alright, I'm about to die. No, I can't die right now. Okay, backup is here. Backup is on the opposite side, so they probably have a clear shot of him. Alright, SWAT is here. Thank you. Oh, they got him. Thank you, SWAT. They got him. Oh, probably these officers got him. All right, just making sure he's down. Nah, that was a good hiding spot though. He would have get me. He would have definitely get me on that one. All right, so I'm just picking up the weapons as my evidence to why we shut these people down. That's crazy though. But anyway, we got two officers down though. So we got to call corner. I was trying to block them off, but we got there a little bit too late. They didn't make it. But right now we're just going to call corner to pick up their bodies. And yeah, it's not a good afternoon so far, especially if we lost like two officers already. But anyway, I'm just blocking off traffic, so nobody should be coming my way right now. I know there's a Jeep, of course, he's gonna try. Alright, so corner. That is crazy. I didn't expect this. Alright, corner is here. They just gotta pick up all the bodies and then we are out of here. That's crazy now. Alright, so we are back in traffic.
We have a homicide and
possible homicide already.
Respond code 3.
Why not? Let's pick it up. Let's head to that direction. I forgot that, you know, in Cali, of course, you can make a right on red. I was like, wait, why are these people making a right on red? But of course, duh. And also in Cali, weed is legal. So it's like there's so many rules that's different in New York. And also, did you... I know some of you guys probably don't know this, but the Segways, they are illegal in New York, which is crazy. I can't believe, like, I was planning on getting one, but now it's pointless because it is illegal in New York. But anyway, let's find out what's wrong with this guy. We just found somebody dead on the street like that. You know what? Let me just block it off. Yeah, I don't want nobody hitting my car. And nobody hitting this body on the floor. Sorry. So yeah, you know what? This is a good time to call CSI, right? So let's call CSI on the watch and let's get them over here.
Dispatch calling unit 1 call 11. Officers report a deceased person on Rockford Hills.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Like, why? How this guy? I was just scratching my eyes. it's still I'm doing this episode like early in the morning. Oh damn, he just smacking some. Anyway, yeah, so yeah, anyway, I'm doing this episode like this is Tuesday morning, early in the morning before I go to work. So I'll be leaving to work in a minute. But anyway, yeah, so CSI is here. We just waiting for them to figure out. Whoa, Range Rover, what the hell? Get out the car. Oh shoot, ran me over like that. Oh damn, Rolls Royce, like what the hell. All right, I'm going after the Range Rover. You guys could keep doing whatever I gotta do. You see the Range Rover trying to lose me. We could go after the Rolls. I don't know, let me just go after the Range Rover. The Range Rover did worse right now. The other car just ran me over. But that's crazy though. All right, yeah, he's definitely getting arrested right now. I mean, she, I did see a female driver. Pull over. Oh, she was about to flip that range. No. You're gonna mimic me to the side. No. To the right. Now you wanna cooperate? Nah, it's too late now. You are under arrest. You just assault an officer. You hit me with your car. I mean, you assault two officers. Cause you hit the CSI guy first and then you hit me. So anyway, the driver.
Public intoxication in Rockford Hills. Units respond code 2.
Nah, not right now. Alright, so we're gonna approach the driver. Don't mind me, I was just drinking some water. Alright, so we're gonna approach the driver and they are definitely under arrest. I just need the driver right now. Behind the passenger, of course, she's gonna run.
Scumbag.
What were you thinking? You could have killed me. So she was using that vehicle as a weapon right now because she hit the CSI guy and she ran me over. She could have killed me. Alright, Stacy, me. Alright, so I'm just gonna search your vehicle. Alright, prisoner transport is here. Let me just search your vehicle. We gotta go back to the CSI guys. They probably left the body there, and I might have to just call coroner. Most likely after they finish whatever they have to do, they usually just leave the body. You have to call coroner or the paramedics, but we'll see how this is gonna turn out. Thanks. Alright, let me search the driver's side.
Reporting a homicide on Del Perro Freeway. Gunfire reported.
A homicide? I just had a homicide. Anyway, I already have a homicide right now. I mean, we could leave that for a detective or something like that. But anyway, yeah. The tow truck is okay. The tow truck is already here. Let's get back to our crime scene. I don't know if CSI is still gonna be there, but we'll see when we get back over there. Yeah, but on the other hand, like, hopefully you guys, I don't know, some of you guys been trying to get, like, I know this is the best time for you to get, like, a good gaming PC. They are a lot of pre-built PCs out there. I mean, I actually did, like, at least, at least 11 PCs for a couple of people that, requested. So, I mean, I don't mind. I mean, it's fun. It's fun for me to actually build, because what they did, they sent me all the parts, I build it and then FedEx it back to them and making sure everything is working. But also you might not have to do that, because I feel like that was a lot of, I mean, you know, the PC's built by me, blah blah blah, but you could fall under warranties by a certain other company, because I can't give you no warranties unless, I mean, you're gonna send it back to me and I figure out what happened. But on the parts, you really can't give you no warranty like that. So there are companies out there that will give you better warranties than me. Meaning that, but if something is wrong with your PC, of course. As you can see, this guy don't have the helmet. You just got fucked. Yeah, this is gonna be an easy ticket for me. Alright, let me see ID, sir.
A criminal resisting arrest.
Albert Ty. But yeah, I can't give you no big warranty like that. It depends on when I could fix it, and depends on the location where you are. If you're not in New York, you're gonna have to mail it to me and then wait. Basically, it's just like the warranty, let's just say that, until I figure out what's wrong with your computer. Then I gotta tell you, okay, it's this part. And I don't know. I don't know. It felt kind of crazy. But all those 11 guys, I know they all weren't, like, anything happens to the PC, I already tell them, yes, I will fix it for you. If it's a part, fucking creep. She should not be. Oh, whoa, lady. Wow. What the hell was that? She got a gun. She thinks she could just, wow, that was crazy. Oh, I installed these cars. Damn. All right. Those Hyundai. I probably gotta put the extra parts that came with them. I don't know. You see how the trunk looked kind of crazy? Ah, come on. Who's doing this now? No. Get out. Oh. Thank God he didn't run me over. What's wrong with you, dude? Stop freaking out. Get out the car. Stop freaking out. Y'all never seen a gun before? Okay. I don't want to lose my prisoner. All right. But anyway, why you freaking out, dude? Come on. Hello? Stay where you at. All right, you know what? Let me just give him a warning.
Go somewhere and die. Next time you're going downtown.
I'm so sorry,
okay?
I'm so sorry. I should arrest you too, man. But anyway, I'm not. Let's keep going with this episode. I'm gonna keep arresting people left to right, so that's gonna be crazy. But that lady did run me over. He kind of like pushed. I don't know. No excuse right now. I just choose not to arrest him. I don't know. Let's just keep going. But anyway, yeah, as I was saying, because back to what I was saying before. Yeah, about the PCs. So there are a lot of places that will build a PC for you. Like you get to pick the parts that you want. We got a call corner for her. I don't know what was she thinking. Yeah, so they will build those PCs for you and they will send them to you. I mean, just the way you want it, and for a good price. Depends on your budget. They will work with you and stuff. So actually, I need to find out which website. There's a couple websites. So I mean, you could even Google, like, you know, build PC or something like that, and yeah, pick up those bodies. And thank you, Corner. Album update is mine again. My bandwidth started to run out. Oh man, that's crazy. But anyway, thank you to Album for the bank heist and the petrol mine. I mean, also as, you know, gas station robbery or whatever. I'm following this guy and I don't know, the way he was driving. I mean, not reckless, but he's swerving a little bit, like changing lane too fast and stuff. So I'm just going to check him out. I don't know if he's drunk or anything like that, but we just want to make sure he's not, and we'll see how that's going to turn out. But I don't know, the way he was swerving, I don't know, but we'll see. If everything checked out, I will let him go with a warning. But anyway, yeah. And also, let me see, in a week or two from now, I will be doing some giveaways. Most likely, all you're gonna have to do is, I think it's by Inco. All you're gonna do is like their page and like their Facebook page, Twitter. Everything checked out for this guy. The car feel brand new, Jim Brassy. Yeah, all you're gonna have to do is probably like the Twitter page, Facebook page, and also say my name on their page, and we'll decide who's gonna be the winner to certain all the materials. I mean, they're gonna send me some stuff, and I will be giving it away to you guys, man. And his license is valid, no warrants or anything like that. Wow, this guy's checking out like on everything that I'm checking right now. But anyway, the last thing I need to do is do a breathalyzer test. So we're just gonna do that to check out if he's not drunk or anything like that. So we could ask him some question. Do you think I'm a criminal? Do you think, like, oh my god, anything to drink? So he said yes. Okay, you're not even under arrest yet. All right, so you don't want me to search his car or anything like that. We could escalate this and call the... But anyway, he said he was drinking. Let's see if... Doesn't have any... Oh, you're lucky right now. All right, I haven't picked up this car for a while, so we're picking this up right now. And this guy really checked out. He's lucky. Oh, there was a chopper car for that car already? Okay. Oh, yeah, this car, dude, like... As soon as, anyway, we don't have to call backup for this car. But anyway, let's give this guy a warning. What the fuck? I can't believe he checked out for everything. But anyway, consider this a warning. The way he was driving, like, I thought he was drunk. But he did check out for everything. He just get a warning. Have a nice day. But we gotta go for this car. We do have to catch up to them. Come on. And you guys didn't see that? This is the part where you guys did not see. I gotta fix my car too. Oh, I might not be drivable anymore. You guys did not see that one. That was really bad. I slammed into the back of that Mercedes. Damn. That would have been a lawsuit. Right? We've got an officer in need of assistance. I just need some additional unit on that person right now. Come on, dude. Charlie Ford, this maggot is southbound. Copy that, we are on our way. That is crazy. Alright. Oh, there's no way. Alright. Guys, I'm just gonna put myself forward. Anyway, I do have to get out of here. I'm just gonna put myself in front. I'm just gonna use teleport because you guys not seeing this. Look at what's happening to me. so many times. All right, let me just let him pass. All right, you guys did not see this one. I'm gonna have to call this the unrealistic episode. But yeah, we did caught up. Let's see how this is gonna turn out. Cause I was getting hit so many times. Oh, whoa, that was close. That was close. All right, so I don't know how we're gonna stop this. Oh, you fucked up. All right, so he's going up in. Dude, who hit? Anyway. All right, so you know what? Let's go as high as we can. As far as going in here, is only one way in, one way out. So we could use the spike strips. All right, the spike strip is gonna come into use right now. Okay, let's see. I hope he don't hit no U-turn yet. I think after. Oh shoot! All right. Oh, maybe he's stopping. He's giving up. Don't move away from him. Don't. Oh my God, this dude, man. We would have them at least to step out the vehicle. But anyway, step out the. Whoa! They drifting. All right, but anyway. This is my stop over here until he actually hit a U-turn. Oh, he's hitting that U-turn so fast. All right. I got to get this ready. All right, dude, pass. All right, so he's coming. He's coming back. Shit. Yep, I got him. Oh, no. I didn't mean to get the officers too. Oh, shit. I got two. All right, I removed it. All right, get him on the ambulance. Oh, shit. What the hell? I just hit him by. Yo, what was that? Alright, so we got him. Other than me teleporting, because I feel like there's no way I was gonna. Oh, my bad, dude, my bad. Get up, man. Other than me teleporting, because y'all didn't see that, and us just catching up and keep repairing our vehicle. That last chase was a little bit unrealistic, but I do have to get out of here. Let's probably pick up another call, and we'll see how this episode is gonna turn out. But hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this, man. My time is up because I gotta get dressed. I gotta start. Like, oh, they wanna give me this call now. All right, so we got a petrol theft. Damn. All right, this is part of Albo new callouts. So let's try to head to that location right now. Let's try to head to the gas station and we'll see how this is gonna turn out. All right, so we're heading there right now. Damn. All right, so is this gas station? I thought it was like only one gas station, but I guess he picked each one of them. All right, so we coming up on the clerk. All right, so let's ask him some questions. Let's talk to him. All right, you did wave us down. What's up, man? All right, good day, officer. How's it going? All right, but anyway, someone just used my pump without paying up. Okay. I have CCTV footage of it. I'm no expert, but when it comes, okay. I was hoping you could take a look. All right, so we just gotta take a look as it look at his CCTV footage. Oh, that looked like a bison. There they are, bastard. That looked like a bison. That's what I changed the bison to. Change it to that truck. All right, I can make out the vehicle detail from the CCTV. Oh, okay, yes, I could. The vehicle was a graphite color bison. The license plate. All right, I just need the license plate. And which direction did they go? They made it off in that direction. Oh shit! So they heading for the country? Damn. All right, I don't know if we're gonna be able to find them. Let's see if we could get lucky. Suspect vehicle is a graphite color. Okay, I know that. 45. NEX 921. Okay, that's the license plate we are looking for. But anyway, did say that he went that way. I'm just looking. I see a range, a regular Jeep, a Porsche. Whoa, there he go. I think at least. Why this guy is stuck over here? Who is this? I think that might be him. Oh, that's him. All right, the plate checked out. All right, yep, that's him. He's not even moving. He's not even trying. Oh, yes, he is. Oh, come on, dude. Stop playing. Stop playing. Stop playing. Stop. Oh. Oh, man. Come on. Anyway, he's under arrest. I guess this is going to be our last call for the day, man. Hopefully, you guys are going to enjoy this episode, of course. Yeah. Dumbass. You got... Oh, shoot. All right. The game crashed, but... Anyway, hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this episode, of course. We're going to end it over here. And of course, guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I don't know what happened. The game crashed. Probably something that I did. Or probably when everybody gets scared, like they're just driving away. Or something happened. I don't know. But anyway, hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this episode. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Until next time.